Hello, welcome back to school. This is after 12, 14:20 according to my clock on a Sunday afternoon. I'm gonna run through, I'll work on the hymn, work on whatever repertoire I need to work on. I'm not doing technique. Let's see, this is something I don't need. It's the liturgy. Anyone's curious. Let's see, that's not gonna fall. This is how organ music is written out. They put two pages on one big long page so that the organ person doesn't have to turn pages all the time. But yeah. Well, it doesn't have it marked, but oops, he can find it. Did it knock anything there? No. Okay, so now I gotta put this over here. I think he forgot that book here. That's all of his stuff. Now I can clutter the desk with my stuff. Okay. Let me see. Someone had inquired about pedal thing. Let me try to set that up for you guys, because we'll be doing a lot of him. I want to work on that hymn first. So, showing this so that you guys have an idea of what I'm looking at. This here is a little ledge. It's not flat, it just comes to a point. That is where I put my phone when I do pedal work. Or try to show you guys that. So this is currently my setup. So I don't know how well it's gonna be, but it's something I try. Okay, ouch. I just hit my glasses on the side of the wood. It's a thick piece of wood too. Okay. So I'm putting you here, and the trick is I gotta get it so that it balances, and currently it's not balancing because it told you it wasn't balancing. Okay, so that's half my problem, is getting this so that it sets up right. But it doesn't fall because I've got nothing to prop this up against. Nope, it's gonna fall. Okay. May not be the greatest view, but it's as close as I can get. Yeah, well, you're not gonna see very much of the base work, but we'll see what happens with that. Oh. Okay. I have my schnozzy socks on. Because I'm just wearing a pair of regular socks. Make it work. All right. Drop these. What goes down to two bars? Adjusted them just a smidge. Oh, that's a little bit almost at 14, 30. What I should do is learn how to play this with the bass in the hands. I think that'll be my next project. I feel really far from the keyboard. Oh wait, I feel really far from the fiddleboard. No, we'll see what happens. As long as I end on an E minor, I think I'll be okay. I should pull up the metronome. 60? Alright.
We're gonna do 60. Play it long enough. The wrong hymn. It is right. Does it drop to the low note? Oh shoot, that goes. That goes down to here. Oh, when the altos go to the re, the tenors go to fi. We're gonna like donate these old pencils because I don't like them. I need to put a flat next to the C for the soprano voice in the third phrase because I keep playing wrong. I keep sharpening the C. All right. This was a complete mess. I think my ankle needs to be cracked on my left foot. sound right. I need to go down there. I'm not gonna bother bringing you guys up because you're already down there. I'm gonna see if I could crash through this with two hands with four part. Lower the seat. Nasty parts there. Thank you. that's the right hand. Now I'm gonna figure out what the left hand is doing. I know it's where the tenor is gonna have to be taken with the other hand. Oops. Right away, the tenor is gonna have to be taken with the other hand. Maybe not. Well, I could play it on organ. Piano won't work. That is with the left hand. I wouldn't do this on piano. Or stretching beyond an octave. This is beyond my reach. Okay. Learning it together with hands is not working well. The bass. Thank you. puts her all off in the base. This thing makes a lot of noise in the pedals. How does this phrasing go? I can't sing anymore. My voice is shut. Okay, so verse one, there should be no breath. Verse one, second line, there should be no breath between the two phrases. Verse two, there should be a breath. I should mark these in. Otherwise, I'm not. Phrases. I gotta get these fucking pencils out of here that don't belong. They just. This one, I guess, is fine. But this round one is not working. So I think in the text, ouch. If I do verse one, we're going to do a no breath. Verse two, it's going to be a breath. Verse three is going to be a no breath. Second line, NB. Well, the whole thing is NB. People are gonna have to. I'm gonna sing if I'm playing for them. Okay, so this is NB. That's a breath, catch breath, NB. Now for these other phrases, this is an NB on verse. Four, and an NB on verse five. Actually, the second line of verse 4. Yeah, just a lot of, like, no breathing for people. Better singing back in the day from what it sounds like. Okay, so let's see. I don't know what this pedal at the end for the last phrase. Well, you do gotta give him a chance to breathe. It's really rough. First, I am just kind of getting out of the notes, which is good because then I can focus on figuring out where my feet are going and all that other stuff. Let me try. How many verses does the actual handbook have? Let's see. I got a book up here and it's marked. This one has 5 verses. Let's see if I can get to, let's see if I could do 5 verses. See what happens. darn it, I already got screwed up. This doesn't work. Okay, let's. Okay, let's do that tempo, 1-1. What I don't want to do. Striking notes as I'm switching from one keyboard to the other. Let's do from. That's verse two. Oops. screwed up on verse 3. We're going to start back at verse 3. Okay, we finally got through verse 3. Verse 4. Last verse. That was rough. Well, I can play through it. It's not perfect, but I still have 4 days. Let's see. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Yes, I still have 4 days. covers that. I don't know what time it is. Has it been an hour? Did I really just spend a whole hour working on that cotton picking thing? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna run through the Prelude in G minor. And now I gotta get back to Wacht auf. And then there's that new thing we haven't even started yet. But leave those on. It's not quite lit up as a Christmas tree, but yeah. Let's do, what is that one? Yeah, that was it. This one's great. Play a C. That note is still an issue. Sound right. Some really don't sound right. need to slide over just a smidge. Let's try this setting. I had a few knobs and take some off. Reaching, don't reach. Thank you. I'm gonna try running through it again to make sure that all the notes are right. My back is starting to get really achy. I'm still tripping on a lot of this stuff. I don't know why. To figure out how many stops I have up here because I like this. I like this. It sounds very Bach. Let me bring you guys up. I need to see what stops these are. You guys can see my stops too. I almost have them all lit, but not quite. I don't have the 32 lit, that's for sure. Very carefully, make sure I don't knock you over. Gotcha. Okay. I'm gonna flip this over and see the stops. Okay, so the base, I got two there, so there's two, and I got the two couplers. Ouch, the swell, I have that at every other one, almost, at least I got four, five, and the grate, I have a cluster of four, I have one sitting by itself, and then I have the swell to grate marked on there. So those are my stops. I have to mark this down. So that I actually remember to set this up when I practice it this week, because I think I like this. So yeah, I got through the hymn.
I did not get to Vock it off. I'm so sorry, but I'll get back to Vock it off. Until then, you can like, share, and subscribe, and don't forget to ring the notification bell for all notifications. Here's a little addendum. I forgot to talk about the bat. So yes, there is a bat or two in the building here. In fact, this morning it was actually out in the hallway area where people come into the building. And this afternoon it was still in that hallway area when I came into practice. They do know about it, and I guess they're just going to let them be. They haven't been able to get anyone to get them out. So I guess if it's fine, then they're content. The bat must be content because it's not dead yet. So yeah, he probably just needs a warm place to stay for the night. And maybe throughout the winter. So maybe we'll be hearing bat sounds and practicing and stuff. So yeah, that's the update on the bat. I did some research and it sounds like this is a very, very common thing in England where bats are just hanging out in churches and they're actually, you know, it's cool. So yeah, all right.